Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you the Safari close older tabs. You have 500 tabs open. So let's get started. So here you have to go. So here we can see. So now the iPhone gives you the unlimited tabs option. If you have like iOS 10 or later, then you can see here. So yes, the Safari can open more than 500 tabs. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.